Lint.
Holy crap, dude, that goes all linty.
There's so many places.
I know.
Stupid. It's all because you're a Travis guy.
Oh, wow.
If you didn't like Travis, you would be all linty.
Yeah.
Great. Anyways, let's...
Hey, why?
Yeah. Alright, so we got Riley versus Hank.
So Hank opens up with a grab.
Could get a very easy snow off this.
Oh. All he could have done was just pop ledge and press dead.
Well, Hank normally plays super balls here.
That's what I noticed.
I don't know.
He was going for a lot of things when he was playing me. That's why I got that going in.
I was gonna say,
yeah,
that might have just been because he fucking sucked.
And then he like kicked right here, so.
I know, even playing against like Riley and Diamond.
No, I think Ivan wants to win. He plays a very safe.
Well, I meant, I just think I noticed that in general. So.
The check.
Which I mean, normally it pays off for.
Well, we got him off with that shot.
We should not have done it. Wow.
So then,
all jump.
No, why did he do that?
He could have gotten it.
Just
he back here.
Yeah, but what does that accomplish?
Just move more ledge.
You would have just gotten on ledge.
It's Riley, too. He just.
Yeah.
Also, if you win, if you got
super close,
Shine Spike!
If he's super close to edge, then
not Shine Spike, wow.
Break out that on you. Yeah, you did.
Riley got that on you, too. I never seen Delta down to that switch. Oh, also, Hank, he sometimes, forward smashes.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Against what?
Like, anyone. Like,
really?
Random.
Oh, I have seen a forward smash.
I think it's just the kind of punish.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh.
I always put on for
the punish the stall.
Which I mean, it's worth it. And also his shield pressure is pretty low as well. This week, too.
Wow, wrong
way.
We're first. Should not have proved it. First game plays.
Well, Riley's been playing super risky this
entire whatever.
That's just
my that's how
that's
he plays. Ivan complains about that.
I just mean like normally he plays a little bit safer.
Maybe it's just because he's playing Falco.
Here's the thing. If it's like a high stakes situation, I feel like people should be judged on how ballsy they play, because if you wanna win, you wanna win.
Yeah, I mean like, and it's gonna be experience.
But at the same time, if it's just a random game, you're like, ooh, you shouldn't have done that, that's too ballsy.
Right.
Who cares?
Yeah.
If it works, it works. If it doesn't, it doesn't.
I mean, Riley just does a lot of high risk, high reward kind of stuff. Like, just in general.
Okay. So this.
Oh,
oh, no, don't do it.
Yeah. I think he's gone.
This is loser.
Yeah, no, I think he's gone. Okay.
Well, I think.
But we got Rowdy almost quitting. Almost.
Really?
Yeah.
What did he do?
He pulled it.
Two.
Come on, McNutty.
I know.
It's such a good game.
And he was so happy. He was like, really? I don't meet you for the first time in a while. And then he just beats him.
Oh! Should've just done it on the way up.
What
was that?
What?
He did that to bother me. It's because I'm in the commentary booth.
Are you serious?
Riley. Yeah, yes. Yes, he did.
What
the
heck?
That's genius, actually.
Backwards.
Are you
backwards
sure?
Backwards, yes.
Are you
he
sure?
He did it against Kentaro last time.
Oh my. I'm gonna say,
no,
I feel
he did
like
not.
A...
No, no. I
well,
feel
okay.
like he didn't do that.
I feel like it's a little bit too specific that, like, he didn't do it in here at all until Ivan locked it.
Well.